Alright, what's up guys? We're here in Little Nightmares 2 again, and last time we ran from the long neck lady, and yeah, now we're here, so let's jump back into it. Oh! Shit. Oh, that little girl, she was drawing the eye again. Or little boy, I don't know. I'm gonna bring this just in case. I don't know what else I'm gonna need. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Why did I let it go? I shouldn't have let it go. Alright, come on. Also. Wait. Ooh. Nice. So I was doing a little bit of reading and whatnot, and, well, not really, but I wasn't, like, specifically doing a bunch of reading, but I found out that this little guy's name is Mono. Oh my god. So this little guy's name is Mono. I didn't know that before. And then the other kid, their name is Six. Oh my god, there he is, Six. Yeah. Maybe I can. Yeah, cool. Whoops. Poof. That probably hurt. Fell right on his face. Come on, buddy. Let's go. We gotta get the fuck out of here. I don't know where we gotta go to, but we gotta go. Alright. Well, we got our buddy back. Lift! Lift with your legs! Awesome. Uh-oh. That's sketchy. Also, who made this path before we did? I wonder. Maybe we can climb the rope. Aw, man. They even put in audio for when you, like, stomp on it. That's cool. Oh, there's a little crank back here. Okay. Oh, what are we about to smash through the floor? Watch out, Six. Uh-oh. Now do we climb it? Oh. Uh-oh. Holy shit. We're going to jail. We're going to jail. That's just being destructive. That's just being damn destructive. Alright, we need a key. We need a key, Six. Help me up here. Oh, God. He's got a key. Oh, she has a key. Oh, fantastic idea. Yeah. Nice. That's genius. Little frog. Lift. Yeah. Yeah. Now I can open the door. Yep, get the key. Put the key in. There we go. Let's get through the door. Oh, what are you doing, Six? Oh my God. Holy shit. Six is a monster. Hell yeah. Glad to have someone like you on my team. Oof. But I guess we don't need that. Alright, let's climb up this. Let's see who's playing this damn piano. They're playing very well, though. Shoo! Oh! Oh! Jeez. There's like the music and then the scary music on top of that. It's weird. Oh. Yeah. Cool. Oh. What about Six? Oh. I need help, Holmes. Nice. We're in the vents again. Among Us. There she is. Drop down, drop down. Okay. What exactly am I supposed to do here? Oh. Oh, I think I have an idea. Move it while she's playing, I think. Plays piano very well, though. Don't move. Okay, I'm still gonna crouch because I don't know if I thought we were done with the long neck lady. Go. She's like really twitchy. Six, why would you move? Why would you move? Uh oh. We're gonna go. Oh my God. 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 Her head is in the. Oh my God. Go, 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 go. She's still stretching her neck out. Oh my god. Is there no limit? Woo! Jesus. She's gonna eat us through the vent. She's the imposter. Oh, six is cold. Let's see what we can do, Six. Let's see what we can find. Oh. There's a little bridge made just for us. Look at that. Look at that. Oh, that's cool. That's a cool picture right there. That's really cool. Man, the backgrounds in this game are absolutely beautiful. Alright. Shoes, somebody died. It's a cartel. No, I'm just kidding. Holy fuck, this guy just disappeared. Must be. That's weird. What do we do here? Can we move it this way? Oh, yeah, we can. Nice. Is there anything back here? Nah. Whoa! What the hell? Yeah. What the fuck is that? Yeah. Where am I supposed to go in? What the? What do I do here? I don't know what to do. Oh, push it back. What a dumbass. Jeez. Alright. That makes more sense. There we go. I'm so dumb. Yeah. Nice. Hiya, Georgie. You don't get your boat, you little fucker. I get the boat. My boat now. Let me go through. Maybe I can give it to Six again? I can't. I probably can't go through here with it. Yeah.
Damn it.
Six! It's your little raincoat. Oh shit, there's a drawing back there. Yeah! It's the Six we all know and love from Little Nightmares 1. And I got an achievement. Yeah! Cool. I push you. Hurrah! Cool.
Yay.
Alright. Just running through town. Still. Oh, we gotta jump up. Yo. Can I not help him? Ooh! That would hurt. He's in a jail cell. Oh. There's a hat on the roof up there. There's TVs everywhere. Hmm. Ew. Come on, Six. Where are we going? Oh. The window.
To the window!
Schooled. Alright. This looks like a hospital. Let's see what we got going on in here. I'm glad we got Six back. It's much better. Hmm. You. Thank God he got me. Almost missed that jump. Yeah. Yep. Nice. Climbing up another makeshift rope. Why are these beds hanging, though? That's so weird. Yeah. 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 Why is it just like a chasm? That's mine now. I steal. I take. Whatever I got, I stole it. Whatever I'm gonna get, I'm gonna steal it. Oh. Oh. Oh, shit. Okay, so don't jump and make the thing fall all the way down. Boom. We're supposed to go through here. Pull it off. Ugh. Go. I couldn't get it. All right, come on. Pull it. Oh my God, I thought I was gonna fall again. Got it. Jeez. Sometimes, like I said in the last video, this game just, like, doesn't let me do shit. It just doesn't want me to. Ooh, this is dark. Not sure if I like that. Why is there just a little flashlight? Oh. So is there gonna be a time where I actually, like, have to turn it off? Oh, that lighting effect is so cool. Oh, wow. I really like that. That looks really cool. I guess I can walk. Oh, and I can, like, move it around, too. Cool. So, like, do I have to hit that button or something? No, probably not. Hmm. Yeah, this is definitely a hospital. Hospitals are creepy. Ew. Scary sounds. I'm gonna turn the flashlight off now. Oh, it's a light. I was gonna say I heard something, but I didn't know what it was. Can I do this? Oh, hell yeah. I'm gonna shake it up. Shake. Oh, I'm gonna shake it up. Oh, I need it. This is Orange Crush, though. I don't prefer Orange Crush. Oh, there's another TV. I have to take my Orange Crush with me. Oh, there's like... Are they mannequins? What's going on? I'm taking my Orange Crush with me. Whatever happens, I need it. Ooh. Oh, I gotta tune it or whatever. Oh. There it is, we got it. To the right. Damn. What are we thinking? Down, up, up. Okay. Whoa. Back in the hallway. Crooked hallway. Again. Oh. Uh-oh. Okay, we got pulled out again. Sweet. So, how come I'm, like, super attracted to the television, but Six isn't? That's weird. Ooh. It's really weird. Go to the right. What's over here? There's a key inside of a bear. Can I go around? Do the thing. Do it. Do it. That's funny. Aw. Oh, that's adorable. This bear, I'm guessing. Is he gonna put it behind the screen? Six gonna put the toy behind the screen? I hope so. What are you doing, Six? Oh. That's funny. That's cool. Alright. So it's not in that one. This is my second guess. Jesus, Six. No. Get in there. Yeah. Is it in this one? Oh my God. Why is Six holding that still? I don't understand. Oh, that makes sense if it would be in this one. Whoops. Let me do that. Oh, you can hear it in there. But it kind of makes sense that it's in this one, because this one's been all, like, cut up and fucked up. Yeah, I can hear it. Yay! That's cool. Alright. Now I gotta find a way to get the key out of this one. Where does this go? I'm guessing this goes up. It goes down. Oh. Maybe I can rip it open with this little hook. Yeah, gotta, right? No. could put the bear in there and then burn it. Woo! Nice. You gonna spit stuff out for me? Or am I gonna go in and... Uh-oh. That's a hand. That's a hand.
You.
Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Come on, six. Aww. Six and mono. That's adorable. Come on, six. We gotta go. Okay. There's three fuse boxes, looks like. Click. Click. Oh. I didn't even know I didn't know what I needed the key for. Bunch of body parts. Yuck. Help me out here, six.
Hey-yo!
Oh my god. What the fuck? Don't do that. Oh. No. It's a hand. Oh my god. No. Go. Go, 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 go. Ew. Oh my god, he's going. It's climbing up. Go! Oh. Run. Oh! It's in the vents! Oh! Oh my god, go! What the fuck? A fucking hand? I didn't think a hand would be that scary. Ah! Ew! Ew! Get out of here! You smelly bastard! Oh my god. I'm really fighting a hand right now? Get out of here, you fuck! Oh, God! Uh-oh! Ugh. Yeah! Double tap! Quadruple tap! Whew! Okay. Let's get this thing, get the fuck out of here. Ugh. Is it like a real hand or? Oh, what the hell? You gotta break the glass. I wanna throw this through it if I can. What was that?
6. What are you doing? Oh, you're being creepy. Why'd you bust the hand all up? Whoa! Uh-oh. No, no, no. Whew.
All right. We got her.
Whoa. I actually went through the thing there. All right. I'm guessing we don't put them in those ones, and we put one of them over here, and then there's a fuse on the left side that we have to get. I'm guessing. Alright, where do we go? We gotta... Oh, gotta jump out the bucket. Get in there, 6. Oh my god, that's an electric chair. Oh. Alright, guess I can do that. Whee! Boom. Hi. Hello. You're scary. Oh my god. No. Oh my god. Oh, fuck, dude. Oh, you're creepy as fuck. You stay. Oh my god. To go down this hallway with all these stinkies. Ooh, leave me alone. Oh, sorry, the commentary is not gonna be good. I just don't want to die. Run, just run, just fucking run. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god. That scared the shit out of me. Can't put it there. We go. I need it to go back. Couldn't really get it. Oh my god, how? Oh my god. All right, I'm trying to. I can't really. For some reason, it won't let me put the light back that way, so I gotta just kind of turn myself. Okay. You're scary. You're living creatures. Come on. I'm gonna run. I'm gonna fucking run for it. Just go, just go, just go, just go, just go. Just go, just go, just go. Just run, just run, just run. Doesn't matter, doesn't matter, doesn't matter, doesn't matter. They're slow, they're slow, they're slow, they're slow, they're slow. Oh my god. What do they want from me? Oh, please. Please. Go, go! I've had enough of this game. Ugh. These are literally my nightmares. There's a block of cheese with an eye. Throw it in the toilet. Yo. Bowl of slop.
Oh my god! Oh! Run! Oh my god! Jesus, scared the shit out of me.
Run. Straight down. Straight down.
Oh, shit. Just like that? All right, let's try it again.
Stinky! 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 Run! Run! Oh. Oh my god. Oh no 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 no. Climb, 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 climb! Just go straight up! Oh. Oh. Oh, thank god. Light. There's a bunch of soap. Throw soap at the switch or button. Don't be creepy. I gotta move him. What did I do? Gotta push you? Hmm? What did I do? Oh, there's like a, I think there's a bucket back here or something. Oh, do I have to drag this all the way through? Oh, really? Good. What is this for? Is this where I'm supposed to go? This is not where I'm supposed to go. Arr! Oh, this is like the crazy people room. Okay. So I'll just bring this with me. Maybe. But I don't think they would have me pull this all the way over there, right? Oh, maybe I have to. Oh, I gotta turn the lights off.
Shit.
I think I gotta turn the lights off and then he'll move. I gotta bring.
Oh! See you later, Stinky.
Pull it, pull it, pull it! Jesus. Alright. Yeah. Okay. So now I can pull this over here. And then jump up. Get out. Almost got myself trapped. I mean, I gotta push it a little more. There. Come on. I hate the dark. Why you gotta do this to me? Oh my god, please. Oh my god, please. No. The dark is the worst. The dark is the worst. No. 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 Oh my fucking god. Why does everything gotta be in the dark, man? Run. 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 I'll just do this. I'm a. Oh. Oh. It was kind of working. It's kind of working. I'm not gonna lie. I'm a fucking lighthouse. Whee! Ah! Oh no, no. Stinky, stinky! Stop. 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 Oh my god! No, please, no, 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 no. I don't know what this is for. Oh. Yeah! Okay, please, let's get the fuck out of here. Please! Sorry to keep you waiting, Six, but... Fuck! Take the son of a bitch. Ah, oh, there we go. Put it in the thing, please. Oh my god. Thank fucking god. Oh, we need it. Thanks. Thanks, little buddy. Oops. Oops. It makes me wonder how hard Little Nightmares 3 is gonna be. Okay. Down the elevator. Oh, dark hallway. What the fuck was that? Got a toe tag. He dead as hell, boy. Fuck. Ooh. There we go. Come on, Six, let's go. I'm guessing. Oh my god! The hand! Oh! Yes, it's stuck! It's glitched! I got one. Oh shit. Oh my god. Go on, Six. Let's try it again.
Alright, come at me, motherfucker.
Ooh.
Crawl away, bitch.
Watch out, Six! Run! Ah!
Yeah! Yeah!
Offensive play. Boom!
Need to make sure. There we go. Oh. Alright.
Ooh, look at those faces. I want one of those when I grow up. We need to get out of the light right now. You're scary. Why is he on the ceiling?
Oh my god.
What? No!
It wasn't really scary, because I knew it was coming.
Oh, man.
He's a big fella. I didn't realize I had to go over here. I thought I had to go the long way.
Go, go, go. Come on, Six. Is he making that noise or is that those drawers? Oh, that's him. Ooh, crazy fucker. Come on. Come on, Six. Let's go. He's Spider-Man. What up, Spidey?
He's lumpy. He's a lumpy Spider-Man. How's the ceiling holding him up? The thing would collapse. Oh my fucking god. Let's go.
How does he not see me? How did he not see me?
Oh my god. I gotta go all the way out.
Oh no. We have to go all the way over there just to get a block so we can do the door.
Go.
Ooh. Just grab the block. Grab the block. Wait for him to move. Six! You crazy fucker! Oh my god. You fucking crazy. Are these like actual bodies that he's sticking stuff onto, like prosthetics and stuff? I have to move to the other side? No. I can stay over here. Go, 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 go. Go, go, go. Big stink. He's a big stinky man. Oh, fuck, man. Jesus. Alright guys, well I think that's going to be the end of this video. I don't know what Six is doing. I'm climbing up all those cabinets. Or drawers. Well, Six just left us. But I think that's going to do it for this video. We've met the doctor. We got past Mommy Long Neck. And I don't know what's next. So, hope you guys enjoyed the video. And I'll see you guys in part 4. Thanks, guys. Peace.